Easy Excel. Rev Up to Excel 2010, Chapter 5, The Big Grid. Well, if you're coming from Excel 2003 to either Excel 2007 or Excel 2010, by far, the most exciting thing is the number of rows, where you go from 65,000 rows to over a million rows. Also, from 256 columns out to 16,000 columns. And the very first time that I opened Excel 2007, I opened one of my favorite Excel workbooks. Control down arrow to go to the last row with data. Control down arrow again. Whoa, what's this? I paid for the new version of Excel. I only have 65,000 rows. And if I do control right arrow, it ends at IV just like the old Excel. What's up with this? I heard the grid was bigger. Well, what is happening here? See up here, you're in compatibility mode. When you're in compatibility mode, you only get to see how's the IV 65536. So if you want to see the entire thing, let's go to File and then click the big Convert button here. Convert it from regular XLS file to a new file. It says, hey, it was completed successfully. In order to see the new rows, you need to let them reopen it. So you click yes. There we go, that little flash. So now I do control down arrow, oh, 104.8576. All 1 million rows, and click right out to XFD right there. That's my new favorite address, XFD 104.8576. 17 billion cells in the new Excel. Yeah, really hard to fill it up. And hey, if you ever do fill it up, well, there's sheet 2, so even more rows. All right, there you have it, unlocking the big grid. You have to use File and then Convert in order to get those additional rows. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.